My name is General Overseer Dr. Charles Sakavenga. We are coming to Mashingo tomorrow. So the deliverance center Saturday will be in Mashingo at the Civic Center. I'm expecting to see you by the special grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Tichatunurara kumashingo nas, tichubuka tiri koko tichinamata, chinamatira iwe kutibaba vasanga nenewe according to his will in the mighty name of Jesus. So tomorrow be at the Civic Center from 8 o'clock until 6 o'clock. We are in Mashingo, the Civic Center. And next week we are in Gweru, Thornhill. What will be in Gweru next week. On the 17th, we're in Gweru. We're coming on the 17th. So we'll be putting also some adverts, maybe on the radio. We'll be putting adverts on TV and all over in Jesus' mighty name. And crossover, we're at ZANU-PF Conference Center. Matthias Nere is coming. He'll be the one providing you with entertainment there. So it's been a fabulous year, a fantastic year for us. I tell you, a fantastic year for us. We welcome City Life Movies on City Life Network to give you some entertainment by the special grace of our Lord and Savior so that Christmas is akupowe. Hallelujah. Makati mfundisa abo akuparidza chimboona movie tombokusira Father Christmas. Uzive kuti seti chiparidza nechirungu. Hallelujah. So to God be the glory. Today's reading is going to come from the book of John chapter 2.
John chapter 2 from verse number 1. The heading of the story, water turned to wine.
Water turns to wine.
On the third day, there was a wedding in Cana of Galilee, and the mother of Jesus was there. Now both Jesus and his disciples were invited to the wedding.
So number one, I want you to take a look at verse number one of chapter two. It says, on the third day, there was a wedding in Cana of Galilee. The mother of Jesus was there. Normal weddings, it's 7 days. Your wedding is not 1 day. Like in Zimbabwe, we normally have a wedding just 1 day. But this wedding was now on the third day. So this is taking place during the course of the wedding on the third day. So the wine runs out on the third day. So the wine was enough on the first day. It was enough on the second day. And now on the third day, Jesus was there. Angari koko kumchatu. Kuchifarwa kuchijigiwa shese ndiko kwa angari koko. Now on the third day, this is where the story is coming from. Now on the third day, there was a wedding in Cana of Galilee. And the mother of Jesus was there. Now both Jesus and his disciples were invited to the wedding. And when they ran out of wine, the mother of Jesus said to him, they have no wine. There is something that you have run out. That's why you are here today.
Yes.
You have run out of something. That's why you are here today. You have come here so that God can fill you up. Hallelujah. The reason you are here is to allow God to fill you up. Because you have run out of something. So when they ran out of wine, the mother of Jesus now comes in the picture and says, they have run out of wine. Jesus said to them, woman, what does this concern have to do with me? My hour is not yet come. Saka chero Jesu, bakati senge varikukupindura very slow. Kana kuti chero Jesu akatasenga akupindurira pa side. That pa side. You understand? Jesus is saying, you are coming here asking for a car. What is that to do with me? It's like Mary akapindurirwa pa side. You are coming here asking for a house. What does that have to do with me? It's like Jesus is plainly telling the woman that my hour is not come. Nguva yangu yokuita mnana aisati yakwana. So many of you come with prayer requests wrong time. Sometimes God will be saying, what does that have to do with me? Kuti tambura. What does that have to do with me? So sometimes your attitude after the answer that God has given you is the one that determines your destiny. Your attitude attributes your destiny. Because when Jesus said, what is my concern with regard to this problem? Mary did not go back home. She persisted on. So I'm saying to you, you must pester on. Pauno rambwa muruma chita achakude ramba uchiti I'm sorry. Paune chikwereti bachida kukutorera imba ramba uchiti I'm sorry. Hallelujah. So you must learn not to give up. So Mary, it's so amazing. Jesus says, woman, what does your concern have to do with me? My time has not yet come. Verse number 5 says, his mother said to the servants, whatever he says to you, do it. So, awudzwa raf Mary. Mary awudzwa raf. Ah, inina ndimo mnyaye. Mnyaye doro ina ndimo. Hallelujah. And you know what Mary does? She goes to the servants. Vashandi vepamusha iwowo. Kuti weipano weipano. Lainai mumira apa. Mirai pamberi pake. Zvachakudza ikuti muite ita izvozvo. Asi Jesu angaramba nyaya. Asi Mary ari kuti zvachakudza ikuti muite ita izvozvo. Wauya pa deliverance center nasi. Zvauchaudzwa neJesu kuti uite ita izvozvo. Whatever God tells you to do today, just do that. And your breakthrough is complete. Very basic. Don't give up. I said, don't give up. Be very persistent. If you've never seen a persistent man, I'm one of the most persistent men. If I owe you $10, I'm calling you every day to tell you that I love you. I owe you. I'll pay you. I love you. I owe you. I'll pay you. And you become my best friend. So it doesn't matter. But we create a relationship. Usatize pashiri kuputika. Hallelujah. Be like Mary. She says, tell them to do whatever you want them to do. Ndasiyanda la line is apamberi pako. Uyaru kudamnana we mota. Uyaru kudamnana we mba. Uyaru kudamnana we... Everyone. Baka tenderezi kwa pamberi pa Jesu. Vaida a certain miracle. Because munana ndiyo yanga vabinga pari. Hallelujah. Verse number 6 says, now the way... set of 6 pots, according to the custom of the purification by the Jews. Hallelujah. And containing 30 gallons of water and so on and so on. I want you to notice something. That when Jesus is performing these miracles, he does not perform them according to the custom of heaven. He prepares your miracle according to your situation. This miracle was performed according to the custom of the Jews. Nzira yavaigadzira nayo wine ndiyo yakatevedzera iyoyo. Hallelujah. Ndakaenda ku America. Kwatinoparidza ku America. Imimi kunoku majaira maridzo dziya dziya dzokuti pane mweya yakaipa. Ivo uko majaira dzokuti bed fella, fella fella, drug fella fella, fella fella drugs, homosexual, fella fella homosexual. You see, it's a different gospel. According to their custom, if you touch them, you'll find out the man is a woman. Because they are homosexuals there. The spirit of the area is different from the spirit here. Here, if I touch you, spirit of poverty. If I touch that one, homosexual. If I touch that one, transsexual. If I touch that one, bisexual. If I touch that one, akatonetwa operation yekuti aiswe mazamu ari murume. You see how Lucifer works. Many, many, many tactics. So Jesus is performing this miracle, my daughter, according to the custom of the Jews. He's not performing the miracle according to the custom of heaven. He's performing the miracle according to the custom of the Jews. So this miracle at Cana happened according to the season of the people in Cana. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Today I want to teach you before I touch you. Hallelujah. And he said to them, draw some out. Jesus said to them, fill the water pots with water. And they filled them to the brim. Verse number 8 says, and he said to them, draw some out and take it to the master of the feast. And they took it. So Jesus is asking them to draw water out. Water. Water. Draw water out and take it to the master of the feast. He did not say draw wine. He did not say draw beer. He said draw water and give this water to the master of the feast. So the master of the feast anakupiwa wine. Akapiwa mvura. Uripana pa. Munana wako nas ndowe mvura, revelation water from heaven. He just drew water and said, take this water and go and give it to him.
Yes.
The Bible then says, when the master of the feast, verse number 9, that is my proof text today. When the master of the feast, he had tasted the water. I will stop there. When the master of the feast, he had tasted the water. The master of the feast did not taste wine. He tasted the water. So many people, when they're preaching to say, Jesus turned water to wine. But the Bible says, when the master tasted the water, he tasted the water. Pane chichashika pa test by the pack up. Tweta door on us. Hallelujah. Your tastes will change. What changed was not the water. It was the way that the people would taste the water. The taste bites started tasting water as beer. So Jesus, his atmosphere was just to change the thinking of the people. As much water as they drank, the taste bites gave them wine. So the miracle, my son, is that the water turned into wine. But in the psychology of the people. Say how? Ndakakubata unotanga kutaura wega. Kuti ndakindenge ndakabata mvura panapa ndichiti fafa. Iwo chiti fire, fire. Ukambona mvura iri moto iwe. Bese vanenge vachikuseka vachiti ari kuti fire fire iri mvura. This is the same thing that happened. When he tasted the water, aka manifesta. Wese akazongopiwa mvura iyo anga akungo manifesta chiti doro 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 ii ndiri kudhakwa nasi doro. Revelation water is what God gave them. Everyone at that part, when they tasted the revelation water, it became beer to them. So everyone angaenda ipapo aka manifesta akungomwa mvura achiti doro mvura idoro achiti ino nakastereke doro iri. Did you learn something today? May God be glorified in the mighty name of Jesus. You must change the way you think. TB Joshua was saying yesterday, doctor ndakaita bundu kumsana mota, you know, a boil. So you know me, I'm the general overseer. The revelation water which I give you, because it carries the faith of my prayer. It carries the faith of my prayer from my father. My faith in the water is different from yours. Me, because I'm the one that laid hands on it, I'll be saying, ah, for sure. You understand? So TB Joshua was saying the same thing. You know, he had a boil, kumsana. So he then said, ah, please also give me the revelation water or the anointing water. Let me put to the boil and see if it works. Because he's the one that is always laying hands on thee. So your faith is greater than mine when it comes to this water. Because you don't know how God has anointed it. But I know because I saw him anointing it. That's the difference. So your miracle when it comes to the water, it's faster than mine. I said your miracle is faster than mine. Because me, I'm the one that go into communion with the Lord. And the Lord says, ah, it's blessed, go. Sometimes I'll be saying, Father, your prayer was too short. But to you, your prayer is fast. Because your faith is high. So you are saying, ah, when I woke up, ndaona raduka. You understand? The boil rangara vurika. Ndakuto shinapa kubuda hurwa. Saka revelation water inoshanda, kana kuti anointing water or morning water, whatever, it works. That is the faith. As you live here today, you are looking at water, but I see the blood of Jesus. That's the difference. So when I spray you with this, the demon sees fire. It says, fire. Ah, you and your fire. See the difference? So the same at the wedding of Cana. Jesus gave water, the demons so wine, and everyone got delivered. For the next 7 days they were drinking the wine, but it was just my water that turned into wine. So your miracle today is because of the revelation water. But when you're looking at it, it's just like water. But when I come to you just now, you'll be screaming, ah, fire! Don't kill me! No, 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 no! I'll tell you everything. You now want to tell me everything. Why do you want to confess now everything? It's fire! Oh, it's fire! It's fire! The wedding at Cana. Water. You think it's water? In 2 minutes, I'll change your perception. Because you'll be shouting and running up and down in the arena just now. But when you look at it, you're saying, this water, it can't do anything to me. My master says, today is your day of deliverance. Hallelujah. Tomorrow we're in Mashingo. But today, it's your hour, it's your time, it's your chance, it's your opportunity. I want you to know that I love you very much. And may God increase you in Jesus' mighty name. You may stand.